Hey guys, and welcome back to Pokemon Lake. I am Libby Loves Lapis, and today we're gonna be playing Pokemon Lake. So, yeah. Last time, we got our butt beat, but finally caught a shiny Togepi, and level 9, we have level 7 Eevee as our starter. And now we're gonna battle a Snivy. And how about this? We're just, if we can't catch it on the first try, then unless we really, really want it, we might as well stop. Also, I might check out the wiki here on stuff like this, because I haven't played this game in a long, long time. I used to love playing this game, just because, I don't know, I just did. By a peasant. I'm only gonna record 2 episodes today just because I feel like it. My mom's gonna be home soon and we're gonna go watch Delivery Man. So, yay! Tackle! Quick attack! Bite it! I kinda wanna leave this area now, so let's see. Let's just pick her. Go to 11. Ooh. Means we should get some water Pokemon here. I don't know how many of these accounts I had either, and I don't even know anything about them. Oh. Why the hell is there a Charmander here? Alright, goodbye. Why is there a Torchic here? This makes no sense. Yeah, we got a Torchic. I forgot you could do this. Oh, you won't even know next map. I like Mudkips. It was... Oh, I have an idea. I'll throw out Torchic. Go to Pokemon. Pull out Eevee. And... Alright. Goodbye. Maybe they don't do the shoot experience stuff in this. See if it'll take me to the next map. Alright, guess not. Alright, then we'll go. Ooh. Look where we're at. Daycare center with all the school Pokemon. Torchic. Ember. Flamethrower. You know 3 embers, really? We've got to get this. Oh, wow, it's weak. Are you? Well, alright then. Okay, I found a potion. Can I move? beat it. I guess I don't do the shared experience thing here. That's why. Okay. Yes. I need this in my life. Got a shiny dream. It's so cute. But we must kill it.
Recording.
Oh. Alright, so, yep. Probably gonna be ending this episode off a little bit early because I forgot to do something. So, yeah. Another 3 battles. Just go here. And then, yeah, after another couple of battles. Then I think when you switch Pokemon, the levels change too. Alright, one more battle. And again, guys, let me know down below if you want me to get Pokemon like the Ruby and Ghost and stuff. Because if you do, I'll get it. If not, you know I won't. Okay, one more battle. Just one more battle. I will be catching shinies, but if you guys don't want me to catch the other random Pokemon, I won't. If you do, then I will. Just let me know. We're gonna do Puppy. Go Rattini. Alright guys, this is where I'm gonna end the episode off. So yeah, let me know down below if you guys want me to catch the non-normal Pokemon, like the non-shinies and the non-legit normal Pokemon. So yeah, just let me know what you want to do, and maybe I'll let you guys pick if you want, like, what you want you to evolve into. If you noticed, I have a light stone now, so I could evolve into Jolteon if you want. So yeah, I will see you later. Leave a like, hit the subscribe button. Also, please go check out JForce115 and Chase Tish. They're on the side of my channel. I would love for you guys to go subscribe to them, at the very least, check them out. They're really cool guys. They're my 2 best friends. So yeah. I will see you all later.